On the occasion of the National Day of the Republic of Azerbaijan, its embassy in Kuwait, headed by His Excellency the Ambassador, held a formal reception at Marina Salwa Hall. Representing the Kuwaiti government, the guest of honor was the Minister of Education, Minister of Higher Education, His Excellency Dr. Badr Al-Isa. Various dignitaries and diplomats attended the occasion to celebrate the event. Here's more with the event in this report by Salem Al-Kandari.
The Embassy of the Republic of Azerbaijan held a formal reception on the occasion of the National Day of its country, headed by His Excellency the Ambassador. Various diplomats had attended the occasion to celebrate the event.
You know, National Day of Azerbaijan, we celebrated that time 98 years, because Azerbaijan was independent in 1918 after the collapse of the Russian Empire. 2 years we lived, and after the 1920, the Soviet regime, they take us back. And we build a new country, not we, this old Soviet republics. And in 1991, we again restored our independence. And alhamdulillah, now we are independent, we are developing country. We have such friend like Kuwait. It's behind us and with us every time. And it's best regards for all Kuwaiti citizens, all Kuwaiti people. And of course, I'm really happy to be ambassador of Azerbaijan in your country, beautiful country in Kuwait. And of course, for celebrating, you know, every embassy, each one is once a year celebrating his national day in the countries. And of course, I'm very very thanks to the government of Kuwait to give us such a beautiful opportunity, so beautiful hall to make our celebration, host our guests to our celebration, of course. And I wish all happiness, not only on Kuwaiti citizen and Azerbaijani citizen, first of all Muslims. Because, you know, the world has changed, and mostly our Muslim brothers now have big problems. That's why that day of the National Day of Azerbaijan, again, I wish the all Muslim all the best and happiness.
Azerbaijan recently has been pushing forward the Kuwaiti counterparts to invest in Azerbaijan and to boost formal and economic relations with the Kuwaiti partners. From Salwa Hall, this is Salim Kandiri reporting for the English News.